Pretty.
By the Archon, the way is open?
No, it's I'm just here for a Nickelback concert. You guys, this is where the Nickelback concert would be, right? This is like country music land. Kind of looks like country music land.
The drought holds strong.
Yay!
Archon's wisdom prevails. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Bastion. Though you are like no soul I have ever seen before.
Yeah, I'm not blue. I should have been a Draenei. Or a Night Elf.
You are to become one of the Kyrian. It is our sacred charge to bring mortal souls before the Arbiter for judgment.
What if I don't want to be Kyrian?
It has been an age since we last welcomed a new arrival. The greeter will tell you more as soon as we awaken it.
Like Walmart greeter? Is he the Walmart greeter? Who's the Walmart greeter? Greeter Naminus? Meninus? Menina?
How may I serve?
Dude sleeping on the job?
Sika, can we spare any anima for the greeter?
Yeah, give him an anima, come on.
Take my barrel. Centurions will share.
Pick, oh, I gotta do a thing. Well, I'm gonna jump up and down with it. I'm gonna jump up and down. Screw you guys and your, where am I putting it? On his back?
What is on your mind?
Oh, I'm giving it to him. Too busy fucking around. A 50% enema? Awesome. Where's the rest of the enema? Do you have some, bud? You want some?
Enema for Bastion.
You want some, bud? I got an enema for everyone. Gotta get to the Nickelback concert. I like you. You're like a little owl dude. Cool.
Anima reserves now nominal. Initializing.
Learn more about the cure.
Denizen of Azeroth, we have prepared a number of activities to help you acclimate to your new existence.
Please visit each station. Bingo? To learn more. This is the afterlife, so bingo and crafts, right? Doing puzzles? Watching TV? Yep, bingo's here.
Welcome, new aspirants, to the first step in your journey through Bastion. While you venture among us, we will teach you the virtues of purity, courage, humility, wisdom, and loyalty.
I'm painting everything white and blue.
You will cleanse yourself of your mortal flaws and ascend to a higher state of being, capable of performing our most sacred and difficult task. We have
holding an enema jar without falling, having it
your
follow me.
Is your own, and you may walk the path at your own pace.
my own pace. I'm pretty sure I'll be walking it for like 3 levels and then I'll forget you guys exist. Is that okay? Just, I'm pretty sure that's what's gonna happen.
Step into the pool, friend. Passing through the veil can be traumatic. Allow us to cleanse the pain of that ordeal.
Pain? Maybe I like it.
What is that? It looks like a curium, but it is twisted. How strange.
Name Steve.
Carry on with your learning. I will meet you near the greeter.
He used to be my friend, but then he didn't offer to buy me pizza, so I killed him. Yep, arts and crafts.
All deeds from your previous life will be collected and stored. The archives compile the histories of countless mortal worlds, as seen through the eyes of aspirants like yourself.
Did you just call me an ass? Why does the Horde have to be here? This is clearly an alliance zone. Yep, touch the rock. Sweet.
The best of the Bastion are no ordinary instruments. Their voices bolster the spirit and draw forth the lingering burdens of one's former life.
Boring. When do we get to the gear getting?
Allow me to show you the way.
Answer Clay's question.
We must.
I saw 35 people. All standing around.
What is the meaning of this?
They must have sensed that I enabled the greeter. I will handle this mortal.
Why is this Nemesis unit active? We can ill afford this anima expenditure.
Yeah, bro.
Ascended one. This newcomer brings troubling news of Kyrian in the Maw. We must inform the Archon.
A grim fate. But if the Arbiter judge them deserving of it, then the matter is not our concern.
These were not prisoners, but willing servants. Surely this merits an audience.
There is but one way to earn an audience with the Archon. To walk the path and prove worthy of ascension.
Boring. When do we get to the gear getting? It's been almost an hour and a half, and I haven't gotten a new piece of gear.
You know the path better than most, aspirant. Archon's eyes upon you.
Follow the path. As if we have... I had nearly passed my final trial when the drought began. None have ascended since.
Well, that's not my fault.
Our realm must appear pristine to you. Words cannot express what was lost. Wait. Let me show you. We are in the midst of an unspeakable tragedy. We will seek out my soulbind, Pelagos, at Aspern's Rest.
Okay.
We have arrived. Pelagos will be eager to meet you.
You should get the flight path. Screw Pelagos. We're gonna get Roos.
Clea! Thank the Archon. Pelagos began the ritual without you.
What? That fool. We have little time. You are a sign of the winds of change.
New pants, finally. I don't need them, but, you know.
Pelagos may soon succumb to doubt and fear.
Answer. I was just checking something, making sure things were going right. Okay, so now we go. Go in here, get some memories, kill them. Up anything? Ooh, trusted sentiment. 10 out of 10. Pick up again. Down here. I kind of want to try falling down that and see what happens. Oh, steel scale. Mail boots. Don't care. Would have been nice if they weren't mail.
You are weak. Ascension will never be yours. This is impossible.
These are annoying. So there's something that should spawn here. Okay, well, not here, so. We're gonna kill a memory.
must not give in.
Huh, that was too close for comfort. Thank you. I feel much better now.
We go back.
I thought I could succeed on my own, but I was wrong.
Duh.
The future of Bastion is in our hands. Go on ahead. Pelagos and I will make our way over on foot.
Must we walk? I am fairly fatigued after my trial.
Consider it part of your training, my friend.
I welcome you.
Yep, not doing that one.
So the rumors were true. Come, let me look at you. When you are ready, approach the flame and follow the Watcher's instructions.
I don't wanna.
This should prove exciting.
He's done easy.
Fascinating to have seen so much in so little time.
Did I not tell you? This one bears promise.
Always. Every expansion.
How may I aid you? take joy in your work and pride in your craft.
Do you think they will truly be able to help us?
That is up to them. First, let them see.
Let's see. This weapon, yay, don't care. Oh, we're gonna fix that. It's only gonna take a second. Zone ability down there. There we go. Yep, okay. 2 out of 10. Wouldn't care again. What's a glimmer fly beast? Sigil back? Where is it? Is it still in here? Is it the same fucking... Useless mace.
At which temple do you train? Walk with courage.
Oh, warglaives, wow.
It is an honor. Trust the process.
Okay, they're not fucking helping me. Come on, bruh. I'm a mage. I'm not supposed to be attacked. Yeah, it's only the three things and it's fucking these three useless weapons. It's a purifying drought. Okay. Where's the chest? I want the chest. She finds a friendly term removing all garbage, okay, but, where's the useless stuff for me? Yeah. What did you drop? Boring. There's more guys over here. Not the laundry. Where's our last kill? Carry raw materials.
Stewards exist exclusively to be of aid to us. They become rather depressed when they cannot perform their duties.
We help good.
It's like Mr. Meeseeks. God, crafting's not actually like this. Really? God, that's
I have need of your hands. Hold the armor steady now. I cannot work like this. This is the most delicate part of the process. Precision is key. It is finished.
Boring.
How may I aid you? Take Claire sure. May be right to place her faith in you. Go in service.
Bye. Come back soon.
Just up over there, okay.
The Forge Light's favor. Good time to put your new armor to the test.
I am here for you.
Boring look, but whatever.
Challenge accepted. I will use level 1 training protocol.
Level 1? Is that... why?
Training protocol is completed. This combat sequence ends.
What knowledge do you bear?
Don't be shy.
Stay away from the
Stay away from the brutal.
We will not fear the darkness. Training protocol is completed. This combat sequence ends.
What is on your mind? We walk this path together. Is an honor.
Ah.
call is completed. This combat sequence ends. We must all walk the path. Challenge accepted. I will use level 2 training protocol.
I welcome you.
Training protocol is completed. Welcome combat sequence. Guide you.
It is an honor. Go in service.
Thanos. I don't want to fight two people, I just want one.
At which temple do you train?
Gonna get gloves, but we gotta eat up first.
Initiating humility sequence. You require more training.
No. I don't want to fear.
That never gets easier to watch.
A necessary lesson in humility. Allow me to show you the way.
Speak. I would hear you. My hammer is yours. Should you
I
need
will
it?
Meet you there, Aspirant. Are you ready for a challenge?
There, right there. Almost 2 hours in, so to quickly go grab something to eat. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Not really 2 seconds, but 15-20 seconds. fly prepared for a long stream. Got everything pretty close, so I don't have to go too far. Oh, finally, we're really, like, grabbing new shit right now. That's awesome.
I have readied some items in the next chamber. They will help you prepare.
Bathing in the pool. What do you want me to do? What am I missing here? Oh. Duh.
The drought holds strong. We must find a solution. In the chamber below, you will confront and subdue your deepest memories. Few aspirants advance to this trial so quickly. If you succeed, you will have proven yourself to the Ascended.
Peer into the soul mirror. Into the soul mirror? Why is it not letting me? Why is it not letting me? Why is it not letting me? Oh, we gotta go to another one.
There is still more you must pull from yourself.
Open yourself to it. She said. Spears came back and didn't have a bald head. Yes, no.
What is on your mind?
Oh, nice. Under a radiant spark, it causes arcane damage instantly in addition. Eh, I forgot.
Whatever the challenge, we shall rise to it.
Do, yeah, I was gonna say, do we need to wear the stupid vestments?
Shared with the Archon. She thanks you for your service. As a token of gratitude, she wishes to offer you a gift. Do you accept?
No. Is that it? I win the game now?
Yes, mortal. Go in service, aspirants. Archon's eyes upon you all.
You are a sign of the winds of change.
The Archon said nothing of Kyrian serving the Maw?
Perhaps she does not believe it. We have but the word of a single aspirant, though one would think that would be enough.
That could have been bad. Where we go? Where? Okay, right there. What's this? Do his rest. Okay.
We will help however we can.
Something on your mind. Guard yourselves against your doubts. All is not well.
Where are we going?
It could not have worsened since I was last there.
don't know why he's there. He's not rare, I don't think.
You have my ear. All burdens ease with Talea. Assist the Paragon. Pelagos, you and our new aspirant will aid the disciples. Go in service.
Yes, the Paragon is there, across the temple. And so many awaiting their rites.
That was hard.
That went well. Certainly better than my last cleansing.
Bear your soul to me.
Have you read anything interesting lately? If at first you don't succeed, pick yourself up and try again. I remember my family. Doubtful they would recognize me now. I hope, when I must forget, it goes not like that.
Your deeds precede you.
Okay. What was that? Poorly designed.
Bear your soul to me.
Many have fallen recently. The Temple of Loyalty is trying their best to bring them back to the path.
It seems our new aspirant has done much to bolster you, Pelagos.
Edge of a revelation. They couldn't make a breadcrumb.
Those who fall will find rest. A word of encouragement may be what these aspirants need.
It is an honor. What is on your mind?
Tell me your troubles. By the second.
I can't let go. Why must I do this? This can't be right. I just want to remember.
I don't know what to do. Mustn't forget.
Please, help me. So be it.
Is there no hope? Please, don't go. Are we all lost? Why must I do this? I feel doubt. So be it. This can't be right.
Is there no hope? No. Mustn't.
There's a guy right there.
Are we all lost? I don't know what to do. I need to think.
Hmm.
What troubles you?
Ooh, cord. 10 item levels, that's still helpful.
Please seek out Nikolon and ensure his well-being. It is unlikely
Nikon? Uther.
Oh, I was just thinking. Go in service. Come, I would have words with Aridia. What you just saw.
Oh, these annoying fuckers.
Even my own doubts grow. I must report to the Temple of Loyalty. I understand. I ask a great deal of you. I wish to keep moving.
Yeah, well, quit doubting yourself. Not my fault you doubt yourself and I have to kill your doubts.
What is this? Feeling?
It's water, bud. Too hard now, and he's doubting that he can ever poop again.
Go in service. Our temple can bring you peace. Pelagos, mind the stewards. Aspirant, come with me. We will put this disciple's pain to rest.
Thank you. Thank you.
I don't know. I don't want him to be in pain. Pain and suffering is fun.
We will begin when you are ready. You have my ear.
burdens ease. You know the ritual, disciple. Open your mind. Let the Vesper cleanse it.
I will. Why does it hurt?
Nice.
Remain calm. Trust in the process.
It is the process that grinds our aspirins into dust. How can I trust it?
One path for you, disciple. That is forward, through this pain.
How can you endure this? How can you watch them suffer, unmoved?
God, these things are so annoying.
Our faith binds us all. This is the path we were chosen to walk.
We will all fall. All of us. That is where the path leads. Cannot even save myself.
Nicolon.
Such a sissy.
If this is truly the only way, then I will find another.
I cannot help you now. Perhaps the Temple of Loyalty can.
It is already too late. They are coming, and I will stand among them.
Lay your burdens at my feet.
Nothing, I...
Iridia! The wards! They've...
Oh no! Offhand, wow.
Our temple can bring you peace if you let it.
I Modern dungeon. What do you get? Like, is there18 minutes. Oh, yay. It's not something we can interact with.
A new order has come. We must all decide where we stand.
Oh, fuck off.
Cannot stand against the Forsworn. My training did not prepare me for this. The other thingamajigger, I think it was back up the hill. Oh yeah, for ringing bells. What are we doing?
Over there. Okay, cool.
What troubles you? Go in service. Our temple can bring you peace if you let it.
Stand aside. I would have words with your leader. We will allow you to pass unharmed. For now.
Clea, take the others to safety. Go!
I would know you anywhere, hand of loyalty. We have taken your temple. Your paragon will soon meet her end. Join me, and we may fly together once more.
Never.
So be it. The Forsworn will prevail.
Mortal, to me. What troubles you? I have an idea. Hold on. We are outnumbered. The Vespers' corrupted voices empower them. I cannot fight them all, but perhaps we can restore the Vespers while they are preoccupied.
I do not wish to kill you, my soulbind, but I will if I must.
Why are you doing this?
You know why. You need only accept the truth that lies before
you. I will
you.
Keep the Forsworn at bay. Use my hammer to purify the bells. Let their mighty voices ring true once more.
What truth could possibly justify this slaughter?
We all suffered a thousand little deaths at the hands of your temple, Iridia. The process of purification is not meant to be easy, but we are better for it. You were better for it.
Only one left. Stay focused.
And yet, I cannot remember my past life, my family. We must forget in order to ferry souls without judgment. You know this. The path is broken, yet you follow it blindly. I will force your eyes open.
You can yet be saved, Lysonia. Let this end.
We are not finished!
Hold on.
Is he holding me by a pigtail?
Try to save her all you like. She has seen the truth.
Is something on your mind?
Ooh, yeah, weapon.
I will be here if you need me.
The Paragon must die! You will not interfere!
Yeah, this is a really great job, Liz. Really great job.
Come on, take all of you! Now, to finish this matter.
How? It cannot be. You were foolish to test a Paragon's might. I will know your truth. What is that? It is an echo of her deepest held memories. It will reveal the truth behind her treachery. You have my ear. Unburden yourself.
Yeah, item level 90. Share. We're getting there. We're getting there.
No burden is forever. My hand. You must stay here until you have recovered. I will return for you.
Yes, my paragon.
Lysonia's essence has been twisted by the Maw. We must learn how this came to pass. Bring this fragment to the mnemonic locus, where we collect the memories of all Kyrian. If fate is kind, Lysonia's memories will lead us to the answers we seek. I will inform the Archon of what transpired here, and seek restitution for those we lost.
Oh,
I serve
Archon,
not only Bastion,
our friend
but
is
all
whole.
Of the Shadowlands. Keep a calm mind. Forsworn may attack again. We need to warn Heroes Rest.
I will warn them while you finish your mission. But Clea, please, come back to me.
Always.
Where are we going? Over there?
Access to the locus is currently restricted.
I made you! I am the Forge-like Prime!
Are you kidding me? That's his voice.
Too late.
Leave me to my work. Clean up
was
after
that
yourself.
Amazing?
Do not want to talk about it. But yes.
You shall go no further.
Not a proper voice.
You shall go no further.
12k health. These guys respawn really quickly.
You shall go no further.
I can't polymorph.
Experiencing an error.
Prepare for combat. Is complete.
Lost disciples notes. I hope we'll go there soon.
Last resort to violence.
Cast your burdens. There we go.
I advise you to return those scrolls to their proper places. Only Forsworn are authorized to browse the collection.
On the side here.
New ideas for Centurion upgrades. I simply demand perfection.
Ring, awesome.
Conduits are active. Supply them with the anima I gave you.
Mechanicos, can the locust extract memories from this as well?
And that is?
A fragment of essence from one of the Forsworn. It may hold the secret of their origin.
Intriguing. Locus is functional once more.
Cool.
You speak to the Forge like Prime, master of Bastion development.
There are only three.
Oh, good questions only. Oh, you have value. But I have more. Locust did not explode.
The Sonia's memories of the Forsworn are scattered among the rest.
Simple enough to collect Forsworn memories. Others can go into the archives. Should not explode. Probably.
Really? Go away.
Take it to soul mirrors to view memories.
I leave it to you, my friend. You have faced Lasonia before. The future of Bastion is in our hands.
I am inclined to eject you from the locus if you insist on meddling.
I'm going to reprogram her if it is the last thing I do.
Go on ahead. I need to protect the Forgelight Prime.
Ah.
Oh, cool. Bonus objective.
Trust in the process, aspirant. All will become clear in time. I feel more of myself slip away with every moment. How long ago did you endure this?
Long enough that I remember that there was pain, but not so recently that I feel it. This too shall pass. I tried to warn them. Such reckless insistence on the path at all costs. It will destroy us in the end.
What would you have me do?
Follow me. Together, we will set the Kyrian on a new path. Together, we will make right what the Archon has made so wrong.
I wanted to fly. Hear me, Forsworn. Too long have we given up the things that make us who we are. The things that gave us strength. We will claim the Temple of Purity in our name, and we will destroy all who stand in our way.
I think I know where to find another Solnir. Head to the cavern to the north. We will meet you there.
Is it down? Food. It's right there. don't do yet.
I need help.
Cool.
Your Archon cannot save you.
I don't really want to kill that one. That's a
you
Where are the cat suits? There's the cat suit.
I am a busy steward. I have the Nemesis occupied. I will fix. You bear interest in craftsmanship? Show.
Please remove yourself from the locus at once, or you will be removed.
I need to find it first.
Please remove yourself from the locus at once, or you will be removed.
Lornado, really?
I seem to be experiencing an error. Excuse me while I exit consciousness. Ah, Forgelight Prime, it is good to see you.
Ooh, blue, nice.
Well, are you going to tell us where to find the offerings?
I am forbidden from providing the locations of the required offerings, only approximate directions. For example, head due south.
Really? You're making a reference to fucking GPS? She sounds exactly like a GPS ship. Yep, it's right there.
You are very close to your destination.
Yep, they are totally making a GPS joke.
Let's see how long you last.
Stop. I sense a ward nearby.
The Forsworn abound. Be on your guard.
An intruder!
Oh,
should now proceed to the south once more.
Huh. She's being so pleasant about this.
I know. This is how Nemesis is intended to behave.
To your destination. You are very close to your destination.
There! Protect me, yes?
To the Vault of the Archon. It is again south of your current location.
Forsworn, protect me!
Do you see? Simply place the offerings before the guardians and the way will open.
I admit, I mostly wanted to get in here to prove that I could.
Stay focused. We have a purpose here.
What? Another barrier?
Ah, you meant to access the inner vault. I am afraid that is another protocol entirely.
You did not think to mention that earlier? Oh, never mind. I will fix this. What marvels exist on your
world? I could use your help out here!
Ah!
Welcome to the Vault of the Archon. Please state your purpose for our records.
Just how many of these did you
kill? Assist you? It was my
pleasure.
Present archived memories to the corresponding eye to view them.
Why did you send the vengeful one away? His gaze is too narrow yet for what I now offer you. There is another power at play.
What knowledge
do
you
fight for Bastion alone? Once you have taken purity, we will make our move. Together, we will achieve great things. If we take another...
I understand. It will be done.
So it is true. The Forsworn are in league with the Maw.
Oh no!
Right this way.
We must gain an audience with the Archon.
Easy to say. Not easy to do.
Allow me to show you the way. Our purpose is to serve. We must get this information to the Archon. Meet me at Hero's Rest.
I will prepare Centurions for an attack.
No, do we?
Welcome, mortal. This gateway will take you above. I understand, Clara. We must...
You are a sign of the winds of change.
I bear more than just knowledge. Even the presence of another is a blessing.
This would be useful. We'll do those before we continue on the thing. MS Gil. actually. It's been close to 4 hours. I need to drink. I will return stronger and more drinkful than ever. In about like 30 seconds. Kitty is following me now. She wants attention. She thinks she's cute. Which, she is cute. You need to go in the window. Here you go, have fun in the window. Go hang out over there. Take a small break. Oh, I know who I'm going to go troll for a second. Five-minute troll break. Thank you. Okay. Oh wow, we're still in the fucking dungeon finder? Yeah, we're gonna leave that queue. Fucking hour, 20 minute long wait. Okay, where is this guy? He can just wait a second. We got all we need. Am I like the only one who's not leveling in war mode? James is gonna flip. I am so confused why it's not working. didn't want to enlist a group, I wanted to join a group. Yeah, we're just not gonna do these. I don't fucking care to do stupid, war mode. I really don't care, like, what's the, XP difference? I still don't really fucking care. Like, you have to do every zone. So, why are you rushing through just so you have to finish the last zone when you're already capped? That's what I don't get. That's kind of cool.
State your purpose. Go in service. A steward will aid you in summoning Polemarch Adrestes. Choose one to be your companion.
Yoo-hoo. Back to work.
Jamie. Bola. Bumos. Acela. What's the best named one? iPad. Appa. Minta. Decker. Kukus. Obelus. Thibaut. Mupu? I wanted Mupu instead. Oh, I don't get Mupu. Pico.
Hello. Yes.
I would have you speak. I will be watching you, mortal. I have other duties to attend to. Your steward can repair the beacon at your request.
What's a beacon? Not a beacon? Not a beacon? Not a beacon? It's a beacon. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Well, it would have been nice if you had actually, like, shown me that earlier. How do I get up to do things?
Welcome, friend. This place will tidy itself.
March duty duty soon.
For what purpose do you light the beacon, aspirants?
Polymark, we have urgent news for the Archon.
You are the ones from the Temple of Purity. Very well then.
Elysian hold?
Stay true to our eternal charge.
Finally, an audience with the Archon. We shall meet you there, my friend.
The Paragons have already assembled and await the Archon's arrival. It would be wise for you to listen until asked to speak. Such an illustrious audience is a rare honor, mortal. Do not squander it.
Someone else has ashes of a mother.
Her memories are unequivocal, Devos. Your hand has sworn herself to the Maw.
Lysonia, I never knew darkness lurked within her.
Remain humble.
This is dire news for Siphony. But the Archon has turned a deaf ear to such tidings in the past.
The circumstances have changed. Tell me of these forsworn.
Most have merely lost faith and may yet be redeemed. But some have fallen so far as to wield the power of the Maw itself.
It is true. This mortal has fought against Ascended who are in the service of the Jailer. Lysonia is not the only one.
We do not know when or where the Forsworn will strike next. But strike they will.
What you speak of is unthinkable. But we must remain vigilant nonetheless. Paragons, return to your temples. Adrestes, monitor the walls. It appears you have a part to play in all of this, mortal. Let us see what comes of it. Go in service.
Oh, wow. When do we go to the another zone? This is boring.
Do you need a task? Wisdom guide your path.
It's like goody two shoes the zone. Like, it's not horrible, but it's, you know, typical.
Peculiar. The ward of purity is disabled. This is surely what allowed the Forsworn to invade in such force.
Good. The Temple of Loyalty's ward is active. The Kyrian, meditating on their duty to Bastion and the Archon, are safe.
Mythic?
There what? Is much for you to peruse.
Netherian?
Thank you for your...
Netherian? I don't speak Blizzard dev.
Humility's ward stands strong. However, perhaps it would do the Forsworn service to relearn the lessons taught there.
The past memories of all Kyrian are stored at the Temple of Wisdom. I am quite relieved to see its ward holding. The ward of courage holds. Ah, that is quite the relief.
Fools! The Forsworn will triumph over the Archon!
Uther, come on, quit being evil. Why are you such
Quickly,
a butthead?
We must alert the Polemark.
Why are you gonna be evil, Uther? Why can't you be cool? Like, you know, when you were alive. You're supposed to be the Lightbringer, not emo, bro. Really? Well, if the dungeons would pop.
Duty is true, our purpose pure.
Okay.